fastest lap for Paulini, 116.36. That's a new fastest lap for Paulini, 115.77.
I don't know, mate. I didn't ask no questions. I just know we couldn't get them. So, one of them things, dude. Yeah, I got you back, yeah.
Track temperature's falling. It's now 29 Celsius. There's a car approaching. Watch your mirrors. Stay behind the white line. Sector 1 is 2.0 seconds off the pace.
Oh, so let this guy go past.
On your right, clear right.
Come along, guys! Whoa! Gonna try and pull back some of the iRating that I lost yesterday. 137 iRating I lost. Painful.
Track temperature's decreasing. It's now 27 Celsius. Sector 1 is 0.42 off the pace. Sector 2 is a second off the pace. 7. That last lap was at 117.64. Sector 1 time is good. Watch the track limits, please, Dan. Fastest lap for Colini, 115.71. B2.
I can see why the Honda is so much more OP than the Veloster around here. Bloody hell.
Gonna validate this lap, track limits. Mind these track limits, please, Dan. The track temperature is increasing. It's now 29 Celsius.
Yeah, my temperature is increasing as well, Jim.
You're a tenth off the pace in Sector 1. Sector 2 time is okay. That's your fastest lap. You're now 0.07 off the pace.
Oh shit. What the hell happened then? Oh, here come up the pits.
It looks clear.
Signed up. Sixty-two in the TCRs. I mean, I know it's a free track light, but 62. Watching the football.
I'll delete this lap. You've cut the track.
Three case off.
Winner, winner.
Track's clear. Push, push, push. Car left. He's still there. Clear left. The track temperature's rising. It's now 28 Celsius. The end of the session, P1.
What a qualify, Jesus.
Pit exit is clear. All right, Dan, we've got 2 laps to get the job done, mate.
Oh, I need to stop watching football. I need to stop watching the football.
Your exit looks clear. Stay behind the line.
Yeah.
That's pole.
It's too slow through that.
Fastest lap for Paulini at 16.23. The car in front has just done a 116.46. That was a 116.07.
I was quicker in the Veloster. I expected to do a 15.8 there, 15.7, 15.8 in the Honda, but
the track temp's increasing. It's now 35 Celsius.
I think the quickest times around here are in the Audi, but I do believe the Honda is the second quickest on a 14.5, I think. I Sometimes this doesn't work. Qualifying. Loading options failed. TCR. Calling. Come on. There we go. Yeah, 15-4 in the Honda. I'm way off the pace there. I should be around here. Oh well. How long have we got? 20 seconds.
That's the end of the session. Pole position. Nice one.
Hey up, Dunk. Thanks, mate. Need better luck than yesterday. What a great time to get something in your eye, eh? Come on, what's the countdown on? 50 seconds.
Good luck, guys. Stay safe. First lap or two.
Yeah, good luck, have fun. Well, we're there.
The track temp.
Everyone's friends at the start of the race, aren't they?
19 Celsius. You're in pole. Okay, Dan, here we go. Green, green, green.
Last to far, no bog down then in that Audi. I was in the Atlanta, sorry.
More careful, please.
Good work on the start, mate. This is great.
Fast. Thank you.
Okay, Dan, we've gone out of track limits. Keep between the lines.
Not fun.
The guy behind has just done a 17.13. Seconds.
I'm gonna try first gear on this corner for a change. Break a bit later in time, try first.
5-0. The guy behind has just done a 16.43. Fastest lap for Roman, 116.31.
I don't know what's quicker.
Okay, Dan, 10 minutes to go. That's 10 minutes left.
I'm losing time on that last corner, I know I am.
The guy behind has just done a 116.12.
Oh, he's just caught me up there, hasn't he?
Just done at 115.77, you're 2/10 off the pace in sector 1. The guy behind has just done at 115.72. Dan. Halfway home. We've got plenty of fuel. The guy behind has just done a 115.58. Behind is now 1.4. Calm down, just 5 minutes left. Hold your nerve, we can win this. Lap times are pretty consistent. Track temperature's decreasing. It's now 33 Celsius. Okay Dan, you've got half your fuel left. Just 2 minutes left, 2 minutes to go. Okay, down. 10 minutes of fuel remaining. One more lap to go. Stay focused. We're quickest right now. That lap time was 1:15.54. The track temp's increasing. It's now 35 Celsius.
Say bomb.
Report.
2 minutes to go, 2 minutes. Well done, Dan. Great win. You deserve that today.
Mario Lopez.
Jesus. Good race, good race. Buena carrera, León. Buena carrera.
Yo, Dino. Finished now. Oh, that is. Right, yeah, yeah.
Quasi, Andre.
Yeah. Nice, dude. Oh, we're gonna be. Yeah, okay, mate. mate, it's look at that, Dino. Look at that racing sweat. No, mate, I've got the football on here. My lad's on here on his PC. It's just we had football cancelled this morning, so we've got a chill day today. And I was meant to go to the United game this afternoon, but I got let down last minute, so a bit gutted really. So we're just having a chill day. And mate, yesterday I did 3 races round here. I streamed them. I did 2 opens and 1 and 1 fixed. I had 2 good results in the open and fixed, and then I got greedy. Thought I'll do 1 more open. Lost it on a corner and lost 137 iRating. So I'm just trying to claw a little bit back if I can. I'm not overly fussed, to be fair, but it does hurt when you lose that much. So yeah, all's good, mate. All's good. I'm trying to do a lot more streaming now. I've kind of got OBS set up to a good level of consistency. So I'm hoping to stream on Wednesday if I do the BST league, and then I'll 100% be streaming the SRL leagues where I can. But bloody hell, look at these two here. Oh my god, I tell you what. Rough and Tumble. Who's that? That's a Ignition driver, isn't it? Who is that? Scotty Malcolm. Go on, Scott Malcolm. Stop squirting his elbows out. He's out. Fuck you. I can't do the Scottish accent. What are you doing? Fuck you. Where does Scott finish? Hey, I make it up to her, mate. I do. You can't just come on, can you, and do one race? You've got to do at least two races, haven't you? I've got to do some laps in the open because I'm struggling in that setup. So I'm gonna jump in now. Shall we have a quick look at? Doesn't it show you the results? Like, let's have a look. Ah, mate, the rain. I'm not gonna lie. I think it's just a novelty thing at the moment. I'm not interested in the rain, mate. I've had a go of it, and it does look good, but you won't find me racing in the rain. Not yet. Not yet. Anyway. People can't race in the dry, let alone the pissing wet. Right. Yeah, I've just seen it. TCR. My youngest bought his first wheel yesterday, like a proud father, haha. Although it's. I saw it, yeah, it's only due to. A G29 is a good wheel. Well, at first, Dean, they'd made the spray so. When you're behind a car, you can't see the car. They've not made the lights, rain lights, so you literally couldn't see anything. So from what I've read and what I've seen on some of the streams, you're just literally plowing into cars. So I tell you what I did watch the other day. What's the Australian guy called? Boosted Media. Go look at his rain stream. Yes, they have fixed it. Yes, they've patched it. I think they've taken away some of the spray and they've put the rain lights on. But to be fair, considering it's only iRacing, they've done a good job of it. It does look pretty good. I think on the Boosted Media stream he was saying that there was puddles in places where you wouldn't normally find them, but I think that can be ironed out, you know, so. Right, so I'm running the open setup here. And I've been told rear toe. Right, plus one, a couple of clicks. Yes, I think you do. I think you do, but I couldn't really say because I've not experienced this. Right, so rear toe.
New fastest lap for Herrera, 118.15.
So it says to go 1.4. So he's got the rear toe at negative. Negative, neutral, positive. That's right, isn't it? Or was that negative? Is that positive toe? I don't know. I'll go 0.6 on the rear for the qualifying.
The track temperature's rising. It's now 31 Celsius.
And then, yeah, and then race. Yeah, race, toe, the toe's already 1.6, we got 2.1, I'm going to change that.
That's a new fastest lap for Herrera on 17.00.
I'm going to change that to 2.1. Whoa. Something's gone wrong here. Maybe download these sets where something's gone wrong there. Let me take these sets out of the files. Right, let me just remove them. And then I want to.
The leader has just done a 116.86.
Setups, Honda, right, I'll take a look at these again now. I'm not in the Veloster, I'm in the Honda. I'm going to go one clip there, which is 3.1, right. Why does it say 3.6? I'm just going to try that, stuff it. Save as. More tail, just so I know. Qualifying. Oh. Right, save as. More two. Right. Let's go. The valley around here in the fix isn't very good at all. Well, let's try this. So what we're looking for is a 15, between a 15.2 and a 15.5.
The leader's just done a 116.85.
And I've got 10 mins.
Your exit is clear. Watch
within
the white line.
Within 3 laps. One out lap, 2 flying laps.
Just done a 116.46.
See, that feels better already.
Sector 1 is 2.1 off the pace.
I lost it round here, Dean. It's better already, that is. I just think this Civic sounds like a Hoover. But I like Hoovers, so.
Track temperature's decreasing. It's now 29 Celsius.
If you lean, Hammond, car change better look.
The guy ahead has just done a 119.41.
This next lap I want a 15, under a 15.5 I want.
P3, 0.37 off the leader's pace. Sector 3 is 2/10 off the pace. You've got half your fuel left.
I need to do 1.3 seconds up on this lap.
The leader's just done a 116.25.
Aww.
Sector 1 is quick.
Fucking hell.
Traffic behind. Watch your mirrors. Don't cross the white line.
They've changed the grass as well now, Dean. It really does slow you down.
To watch these track limits.
And the gravel.
That's 5 minutes of fuel left.
See you, mate.
Right side. Right side's clear.
Extra time, Zach.
Sector one is quick. Sector two is 0.27 off the pace. P2, that's your best lap in the session. You're currently 0.20 off the pace. Sector 2 time is quick. You've got 2 minutes of fuel remaining. Your quickest overall, that was at 115.94. Very little fuel left. Box this lap, please, Dan. Approaching, watch your mirrors. Out of track limits there. Alright Dan, we estimate you've got 5 minutes of fuel remaining. track temperature's decreasing. It's now 27 Celsius.
I do.
Sector 1 time is good. You've gone outside of track limits there.
No, that was yesterday's. I'm just trying to claw back the iRacing I lost yesterday on this corner. If you are, though, Aaron. Thanks for joining in, mate. Don't forget to hit that sub button, please. I don't do as much streaming as Jay, but I try to do as much as I can. Ah! All good, mate. Cheers. Right, we need that 15.5.
Sector 1 time's okay.
I had it then. Ah, I've lost.
Your quickest overall. Sector 2's 2/10 off the pace. 2 minutes of fuel remaining.
Yeah, I probably did, to be fair. I've definitely got more pace in me.
We're running on fumes, mate. In this lap, box this lap, you're now 0.50, quicker than second place. That lap time was 1:15.75. The guy behind has just done a 1:16.09.
It's a nice second corner.
Good.
Short shift to Bastley, for the curve lead. Second attempt.
Okay.
Sector 2 time is okay. Very little fuel left. Box this lap, please, Dan.
Oh, I'll take that.
That puts you 0.7, quicker than second. Sector 3 time's okay.
Yeah, I don't get time to do this much. Like, I'm streaming now. I've streamed yesterday, but you might find, like, next weekend I won't be online. It's just the way it falls because, obviously, you know, I'm a dad of two and wife, got a wife, etc. But I do enjoy streaming. It's come to the point now where I don't really care if things happen like I did yesterday. Just laugh it off now. One of them things. But, oh man, look at that! Whoa! Look at that, Zach! Woo!
The guy behind has just done a 1:16.00.
Right, I'm gonna go for a quick whistle. And then I'll be back before the race starts. Race is in, where are we? 4 minutes. We're back in a minute.
temperature is increasing. It's now 29 Celsius.
Right, we're back.
Track temperature's rising, it's now 31 Celsius.
Scusa Andrea, sto guardando la chat, scusa. Sono che m'ha sito un papiro, l'oretto, stavo leggendo. Ma sì, lo spotter è Marco Ardia Cicocco, no? Lì come cazzo si chiama, non uso Renzo. Lorenzo, meglio conoscerlo di persona in Discord, così.
Forty signed up. Right, two mins. Here we go. I just want to finish. Oh, goal! He always comes on and scores, doesn't he, Elliot? We're starting our own league soon. Friday, we're doing from this Friday for the next three Fridays, we're doing three races, which are going to be broadcasted on YouTube with commentary. We used to run leagues a while back, and we've decided that we're going to start again. TCR leagues, that is. And we only do one. There's only a couple of us. Sorry, several of us now who do it. So, yeah, it's just a bit of fun, a bit of competition. Who we got? Jesus. I just think I just raced him. I think he was in the previous race. Oh, Duncan's in here. Hey. Anybody else we know? No.
Track temps increasing. It's now 28 Celsius.
Sure, that's too much to tell you now. Not 0.4 to 3.6. Thank you. Oh, that's race. You know what, I'm just going to run that. We know it works, so it is what it is.
Stay behind the line. You've got two laps to set a decent time.
Hey? Oh, he's playing, is he? Bollocks, that's both laps knackered now. Damn.
The leader has just done 116.24. Thank you. 16 and 1-1.
That'll do, that'll do. Woof! That may have been a low 15 if he hadn't messed up that last corner of the previous lap. Yeah.
That's the end of the session. Pole position. Well done, mate.
Ma- no, ma anche tu hai fatto. Sei iscritto anche te? Grande figa.
Sì, ma ho fatto tre giri, figa.
Need to get the channel boosted, got to do these shameless plugs. What did Jesus do? 15-7. No way! Penos now, dude.
Dai, soft è bello altino, va bene.
Sì, ma 23 giri non ho duro.
Minutes. Pole position. Here we go, be ready. Floor it.
Stefano's got a good start on him. I'm gonna hold this inside corner. Take this first lap nice and steady this time. Yeah, they're all struggling, look on the tyres.
Well done, Dan. Good start.
No, 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 no. I lost the bumper. This is going to be shh. I hope my steering's fine. It's straight anyway, it's straight. Oh well, it's content. I've got no front bumper. Oh, I'm losing time.
B13.
Damn!
Paulini is now leading.
Car feels like a bag of shite. We've got half an hour done. Just take your time.
The leader has just done a 117.32. Last lap time was at 117.55. Sector 1 is 0.41 off the pace. Left side. Hold your line. He's still there. Still there. Clear left. On your left. Still there. Hold your line.
I've got no top end speed.
Still there.
Fuck's sake.
Hold your line. Clear left. Okay, Dan, the next car is Paulini. P11.
Ah, damn.
Just done it, 115.56.
Just leaving me.
Sector 1 is 0.8 off the pace. Sector 2 is 0.42 off the pace. Sector 3 is a tenth off the pace. So, Paulini, ahead is increasing. It's now 0.8. Car left. Car clear left.
Painful this is.
10th position. That's your quickest lap in this session.
No way.
Side. Still there. Clear left. Well done, Dan. Nice move, mate. The leader has just done it. 115.26.
Sent off.
Don't be intimidated. Keep him behind you. 8th place. That's your quickest lap in this session. Hard work to good use. 20 minutes remaining, you've got 20 minutes left. That's your quickest so far. Left. He's still the clear left. Brilliant. Nice one. Yeah. 7th position. The gap ahead is now 4.5.
Are you stupid, mate?
Track temperature is increasing. It's now 29 Celsius. Gap to Marias behind is now 0.7. You've just done a 115.94. Sector 1 is 0.40 off the pace.
I think what I gain in the twist is I'll lose on the straight.
Down 15 minutes left, that's 15 minutes. We're halfway home, we estimate 16 minutes of fuel remaining. Defend hard, make them work for it.
I might be able to grab fourth here.
That's your quickest lap. That's half fuel. You've used half your fuel.
If Duncan starts fighting though, I'm screwed. I need this guy's toe in front of me.
Track limits, keep it between the lines.
Next lap I should have two. lost the fucking front bumper.
Track temps increasing, it's now 32 Celsius. Your lap time was 1:15.60, that's your best lap in this session. The guy behind has just done a 1:15.37. Lap times are improving. This is exactly what we need. You've got 10 minutes left. 10 minutes to go. Left, clear left. On your left. Clear left.
He's gonna be so close to me now, he's gonna get the run on me, Duncan is. Need them to fight now.
10 minutes of fuel remaining.
Actually sweating here.
Sorry. Robert, sixth place. The gap to Marais behind is now 0.39. Car right. Clear right. In front of us is Paulini. Car left, clear left. Left side. Clear left. You've just done a 116.80. Temperature's rising, it's now 34 Celsius.
Guys, all over the place on the corners.
Okay, Dan, 5 minutes to go, 5 minutes left. Left side, clear left. Left side. Still there, clear left.
Can't race like a normal person.
Sorry, Michael, you blocked me.
What do you mean? You hit me out of the way.
Five. Time to get defensive, mate.
Now your brother's letting you pass. Oh my word, I can see this plan coming a long way away. I'll send it into iRacing.
front is now 3.7. That was 115.81.
I need to lose this guy in these corners. Do not trust him one bit.
Left 2 minutes.
Look at the draft. Oh god,
was at 115.61.
I'm gonna get pointed here. I've got to get this last corner exit bang on, or else he's getting round me. I did, he didn't. Woohoo! Oh well, with damage I'll take that.
Last lap. That lap was at 115.57. That's your best lap in this session. We're running on fumes, mate.
Still not over yet, this isn't.
1 week remaining.
My own fault, that is. Oh my god, they ran out of fuel.
There we go, it's over.
Oh my god, I must have been using more
fuel.
In me, I am sweating my bag off. I need to put the lights on. Done. I just couldn't get in reverse quick enough. I just, oh, look at that. Jesus. Completely took the front end of my car clean off. No wonder I had no pace.
Ah, Gabriele, sorpasso frustrato. Sorpasso perché sei un fermo non rispetti le linee.
Ah. Bollocks. What's Duncan on about? It wasn't. He was right on my back side, wasn't he? Here. I'm sorry, Duncan. I had to come across there and block that run that he had. I had to. I was hoping you'd give me a push, to be fair. Punted off here. Oh, 2 punts. Oh, that's bad. That is 1, 2. That's bad. That is. Does he catch him? Down all week. T1 signed up, it's ridiculous. Carlos Musak has signed up. Oh, let's give it a go, shall we? I don't think you've got anything to be sorry about. If you're talking about the oh, you mean turn one? Ah, oh, me. Don't worry about it. I had damage anyway, so I expected you to make a move on me. I was trying to keep about 0.7, 0.8 gap in front on the going into the last corner, because I knew with my car having damage, you having draft and that, I knew you'd catch me. So, and then when I got into that fight with was it Stefano? He was battling hard. He was moving on the braking zones. I had to defend. So yeah, it was a good race, mate. I'm gutted I turned it and lost the front end, but it's one of them things, isn't it?
Fastest lap for Ali,
yeah.
116.52.
Completely lost the front end of my bumper. Had no pace at all on that straight. Yeah, I've just seen the punt on you. Terrible.
Your exit's clear.
Rob Jackson. I haven't seen that name for a long time. You can do one more bit and that's me done then for now. Well, I'm going to be off pace here.
That's a new fastest lap for Ali on 16.48.
Oh yeah, you're Australian, aren't you? Yeah, good night, mate. Yeah, thanks, Dunk.
Track temperature is increasing. It's now 29 Celsius. Okay, Dan, you need to watch the car left. Clear left. Still there.
What's this guy doing here?
Clear right. B20. Car left. Clear left.
What are you doing?
Car right. Right side's clear. Car left. He's still there.
I see him moving there.
The track temperature's rising. It's now 31 Celsius. The leader has just done a 116.26. Thank you. limits. P6. Down, you need to watch the track limits. The track temperature is increasing, it's now 33 Celsius. Overall, you're now 0.50 ahead of P2. That lap was at 115.71.
Breaking too late though, I know I am.
Left side. Still there. Still there. Still there. Still there. Clear left. Your lap time was 115.88. Track temperature is falling. It's now 31 Celsius. Left side. Clear left. left. Hold your line. Still there. Still there. Clear left.
If I can finish second. If Carlos is in here, I'll be off for a second because I'm not matching his pace. Yeah, Carlos is in here. $6.7K. He was, I'm sure he was lower than that start of the week.
The track temp's increasing. It's now 33 Celsius.
This is gonna be a tough race, sisters, guys.
Exit's clear, don't cross the white line. Okay, Dan, we've got 2 laps to get the job done. that's pole. You've just done a 116.86. The track temperature is increasing. It's now 27 Celsius.
Fuck off, Dan.
The guy ahead has just posted a 16.78.
I can't hook up that fucking, I can't, that corner, man. He'll do a 15.7, 15.6, he will.
The track temp's increasing. It's now 29 Celsius.
I had a 15.8 in me.
Have you checked?
Loud and clear.
Christoph, he's in our league, isn't he? He's signed up to our league. Yeah, he is.
Track temperature's rising. It's now 32 Celsius.
Last race now, then I'm switching off. Marcelo Reels is the driver that Jay Corley hunted down in the Open the other day.
That's the end of the session, P2.
What does he race for? Sort. What sort? I was going to say I'd try to get one at the start, but it ain't happening in the Audi, is it?
Minutes. B2. Okay, Dan, get ready. Go.
2 Audis, man. He's gonna pump me then, I did.
Okay, start all doing. Time to get to work.
Put that up. Come on, you two. Fight for me.
Just done a 116.73. That was a 117.26. The car in front has just posted a 116.77. Rolls in front is now 1.2. The leader's just done a 115.91. The guy ahead has just done a 116.00. That lap time was 1:15.87.
Audis are quick!
Okay, Dan, 10 minutes to go. That's 10 minutes left. The leader has just done a 1:15.63. That was a 1:15.50. Sector 2 and 3 are fast. You're a tenth off the pace in Sector 1.
Fucked up braking again.
The track temperature is rising. It's now 37 Celsius. The leader has just done a 1:15.39. New fastest lap for Rolls, 1:15.38. Gap to Rolls ahead is now 1.3 seconds.
Fucking hell, man.
That's half distance. Fuel levels are fine. down, we're matching race pace. That lap time was 1:15.36. Minutes to go, you're looking good for a podium. We're matching race pace. Good consistency, keep them coming. Alright Dan, you've used half your fuel.
Fuck!
That was at 1:15.62. That's 2 minutes left. 2 minutes. You've got 10 minutes of fuel remaining. down. One more to go. Keep it together. We'll be on the podium. Just 2 minutes left, 2 minutes to go. Well done, Dan. Great drive. That's a podium.
Oh, fucking hell. That's tough, that is. Chasing the Maudis. Beat. By a pissing Audi start. Look at that, man. Nothing you can do, OP. That's me done now. I'm absolutely raced out. I've had enough. I'm not driving the Audi. I refuse to drive it. Alright. Oh. What are you test driving, Arthur? Alright, that's me done. I need to go have a shower, have some tea. Next stream, possibly Wednesday, if I do the BSTV league race. So, yeah, look out for it.